New York, where soccer invades the Yankee Stadium and 25,000 fans, a record American football crowd, sees Manchester United take an early lead against Tottenham Hotspurs. Our Football League champions and runners-up are touring the new world, but this time it's the Spurs who come out on top, delighting the Yanks with their brilliant footwork. The Spurs scored seven times and won the praise, "Gee, you should be champs," from their American fans.